TK. Yes, I did come from Canada today. To Houston, Texas, baby. The birth city of Beyonce. That's like my, I was freaking out. I'm like, oh my God, she was born here. I had my Ivy Park skirt on. I was ready. Okay, speaking of Beyonce, I've always wanted to be, you know, like pop star, diva, Beyonce, right? And so in Canada, when you want to be a famous pop star, you got to move to Toronto. So I moved to Toronto and I was so excited to be there. And I got this meeting with this artist management company. They do like all our Canadian people, like Drake and Justin Bieber and all of them. And so I get this meeting with them and I'm so pumped. And I remember I sat in this room at this really long table, and there were these men all at the end of the table, and they said, okay, we know how to make you famous, like Beyonce. And I was like, tell me what to do, I'm excited. They said, we love your voice, there's just a couple things you have to do. So first thing, we need you to lose like 150 pounds. We need you to change your hair color to like a normal hair color. We need you to stop rapping. You're trying to do this singing rapping thing. And we need you to stop being so goofy on stage. And I was like, okay, I'll get right on it. And I actually thought like, okay, they actually might know what they're talking about. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna try. So like I went home, I was like, okay, I'm gonna lose weight. I dyed my hair that night. And then I started writing these like love songs. And it was the most boring songs I had ever written. And I was miserable, okay? I hated it. And then one day I woke up and I was like, wait, there's another option. And another option is, I don't have to listen to anything they say and I could keep being my 100% So that was the more fun option. And I walked in the next day, and I remember, not the next day, but I walked in like a month later and they said, oh, did you lose weight? And I was like, no, I didn't. So I'm gonna dedicate my next song to those guys. Okay, here we go. Okay, so let's get it, let's do it, hire me, I'm so excited.
Today's the day, come on, let her feel the love.